Caesar iced gravy. It's the Marty Zelfer stream. Brought to you by Chicken Fried Sushi. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, Marcus Militia proudly brings to you its undisputed, undefeated heavyweight champion of the fail. Because it's your boy, Marcus Alford, aka Heel Marcus, aka Half Trash, Half Amazing, aka Mr. No 1v1, aka Body McBotterson, aka the worst streamer in the world. Oh God, that was awesome. Oh man, that was hurtful. Good God. Ooh, that got me good. All right. Oh God. All right. Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. I'm so glad you could attend. Come inside, because what you're going to do is kick off your shoes and relax your feet. Party on down to the Marcus Twitch stream. We just kicking. Hey, what's good, everybody? Welcome back. It is me, your hostess with the mostest. Your boy Marcus Alford, and we here for the next couple of hours shooting the breeze, having some fun, and we're playing some Dead by Daylight, baby. So yeah, we're gonna be doing some Dead by Daylight. We're talking WrestleMania because it's WrestleMania weekend. A lot of wrestling events going on. We got New Japan got their Lone Star event going on today, and might be like in about 20 minutes from now, it's going to be going down. You've got Impact with an event going on. You've got Ring of Honor with an event going on. You've got a bunch of indie promotions, especially GCW, going hard with like 12 events in 3 days. Good God. And of course, WrestleMania and NXT going down this weekend as well. It is packed, baby. Pandemonium 2002. I swear, it'll be good. So we're gonna play some games, we're gonna talk and hang out. Let me know how you are doing. How are you feeling? Happy that you're here. Happy that you get to hang out with me for the next couple hours. Shout out to Robin Dew. Thank you for the follow. Shout out to everybody that's over on Hubber. Appreciate y'all. Shout out to everybody over on the TikTok and all that other stuff. I made a couple of new posts, but it's whatever. Come hang out. Let's just chill. Let's chill. We all chilling. Let's do this. Your time, Bill. All right, I gotta try something out real quick. Hang on a second. There it is. Okay. We'll get back to that, though. Oh, we in here! Oh, y'all can't tell me nothing. I love these things. There we go, that works. Showtime. Fast, Jesus. Damn, damn, damn. Thank you, ma'am. Ooh. She really was chilling. Hey, what's good? Can't complain. Trying to survive. Oh my god, down again? How you doing? Appreciate you stopping by. I know it's late over there. Yeah, you're a bird. That's what's up. Damn. Damn you! You let him right to me! And it did take of it! She's not coming for me. Oh, there we go. You gonna get out my bush? You can go to the other side. Damn! Ha ha. Hey. Fight it, girl, fight it. No. 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 But hurry up, he coming. Don't forget, 9 o'clock, I am over on Twitter doing a Love After Lockup live react. So we're dipping out of here around like 8:55 at the earliest, because you know I can't miss the show. Let's try this again.
Yeah.
stay home. Damn it! You let him to me? Are you kidding me? Why? Idiot. There goes Johnny. Oh, are you kidding me? Damn it. Oh, why, bro, why did you grab me at this point? Like, he's right in front of you. Like, why would you go for me? You essentially killed me for no reason. This is dumb. Find that hatch, bro. There you go. Way to go, buddy. Damn, man. Led him right to me. Remember, no. You picked me up right in front of him, like, didn't get a chance to run away. Nothing. What an opening. Jesus.
That's me, baby.
Oh, there we go. Good crack in the back. Damn. Oh.
God. Come on, man, why me?
But they got out. All right. Oh. My girlfriend thinks it. Mm-hmm. Oh, come, what? Oh, God damn it. Thank you. and I happen to be the slow one? God damn it, why? You're wasting your time. I'm on my bottom. Fight, girl, fight. Ridiculous. Pretty goddamn ridiculous. Not gonna lie, pretty cool sacrifice there.
Buster ROC, you'll be DOA. Your mom's a say. Ain't no stopping them guns, we got a lot of them. Matter of fact, start popping them, then slap up his step up is get some gats. Diplomats are the, for the girls in the thing. When they see Cam and this, they see Dan. Santana's that squeeze hammers. Hammers and bandanas, bammers. Man. Back. Grandstanding. Man, bandam him, Cam, or blam blam ya. They don't stop tanning, bumming ya, the remedy. Helping the enemy. Body, soon the body is feeling finicky. Killer and copper, munchilla, Morocco, and killer. We got the chichillas that we fill with the hollows. It's the, I said, it's the, I know.
Oh boy, was that work! It's still that worked up. Damn! Get Van Damme, I'm Camel, blam blam ya. Yeah. Call up ya. Yeah. Okay.
I mean, ya got the remedy. Killer Rick Hopper went to the Little Rock. Chillers gonna fill with them hollows. It's ya. I said it's the. I know. Killer.
Just be on point, game tight. My mission is a killer. Boom, 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 boom. I can't wait for the Hall of Fame tonight, too. That's going to be dope. Hall of Fame. I'm just going to try to catch Ring of Honor, but probably not. God damn, why am I tired already? What's wrong with me? Sorry, I don't sleep. Yeah, that's I'm sorry. Not really, but wow.
Alright, match it up.
Swing bada bada swing bada bada swing bada. Fish don't fry in the kitchen. Beans don't burn on the grill. Go home and try. I'm just getting up that hill. Now I'm up in the big lead. My neck just that turn that back.
Really? Oh. Must say camping me though? Really? I am not that good. Okay. Jesus, why? Why can't I catch a break today? This is the worst run I've had. I'm already 2 in the hole. Like, come on. You can't be serious. Bro, why are you following me? You got me twice already. Bam. Let me die. Let me live.
You just really led her to me. Oh. I really hate you. You wasted all of that just to lead her to me, and now I die. Like, what's up with everybody sacrificing the rest of their teammates for this? Like, why? Why are we doing this?
Thank you. what?
Oh, come on, no! God. I wasn't gonna make it easy for you, bruh. Ricochet just beat two guys. Let's go. All right, last one. I'm trying to survive tonight. I had nothing tonight, man.
Son of a B.
Oh, it's 9 o'clock. I gotta get out of here.
Not gonna look for the hats? Nope.
Hey, Squishy Burrito Kitty. As soon as they finish out this match, we're dipping out of here. This episode will be available on YouTube in about an hour. HeelMarkets.com. In about 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Back here tomorrow for a Sixers live react. I believe the game is at 6, so we'll be here around 5:30. And then we will, track Doug Fizzle later on. We're gonna raid out to the Food Network. I'm pretty much certain that they're on and running, so we'll do that as soon as they get out of here. But I want to get all my stuff out the way early. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay safe. Spread love when you can. And she got through the hatch. And I will see you guys tomorrow, baby. Ah, feels good, though. Wait a minute. I don't think the Food Network's on. How is that not possible? We're going to raid this somewhere, though. Alright, Latin Peach is on. We'll raid out the her. She's always good peoples. Alright, so time for me to go over to Twitter. So I'll be over on Twitter, guys. If you have not, if you haven't noticed, I'll be there. Come through, hang out. Love after lockup. All that good stuff. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay safe. Spread love when you can, and I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Raid time. Peace.
None of this to mess up. That's the problem. I don't want none of this to mess up.